Hi guys, welcome to Multiplex Anuman channel. Due to this pandemic situation, sanitizers become more common in our daily life. So today in our video, we are preparing UV-based sanitizing box. That is, in this box, you can place your mobiles or some goods which are bought from outside. So let's get started. First of all, take a cardboard box and take out some UV lamps. Actually, I got these UV lamps when I purchased UV based tempered glasses, which I am using for my Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus mobile. And this is the power supply unit and a power cord. Inside these UV lamps, please remove this casing. Inside that you will find these kind of structures. Here you can find the positive and negative terminal, and here also we have the same positive and negative terminal. This is in parallel in connection. Like that, I connected 4 UV lamps. And this is the main power supply unit, as I shown you before. After this kind of preparation, we have to stick the aluminium foil for reflections. So after sticking this aluminium foil, the box something look like this. Now, after completion of this process, let's see the demo. This is my Samsung wireless power bank, Galaxy Buds Plus, Galaxy Gear S3 watch. So I want to sanitize these 3 products. So now I am closing the doors. Now I turned on the UV lights. You can see here, UV light is very dangerous to your naked eye. So don't see it directly. So like this, you can prepare your own UV based sanitizing box with very cheap cost. We all know that UV light damages the DNA. So keep it away from your hands and organic material. So if you like the video, please like, share and comment. But don't forget to subscribe to our channel.